560 for the 8, Farmer Willoughby. 590 for number 4, Farmer Wannabe. So we're in place then here for race 1. First of 10 here tonight. Race 1 over the 380 for the maidens. So starting signal through for the first. Inside Fawn Dragon. Away, begin okay, Fawn Dragon. It goes straight to the lead now. Always a Diva's second, and driving forward there's Cracklin' Rosie into that corner from Farmore Willoughby. Then followed by further back Knockin' Blue and company with Velocity Hezza. Well back Farmore Wannabe, and at the tail there was Pierce and Pride. In front it's Fawn Dragon back to the inside. Farmore Willoughby, and Farmore Willoughby will get up and beat Fawn Dragon. Third place Cracklin' Rosie, then Knockin' Blue in fourth place, and then further back Velocity Hezza. Then Farmore Wannabe. Well back there was Always a Diva in company with Pearson Pride. 22 and 55, 8 is the winner, number 8, 580 and $2. Farmore Willoughby for Wayne Scott. Second goes to number 1, Fawn Dragon. And 7-3, Cracklin' Rosie. So 8, 1, 7 and 6, the numbers here in race 1, 8, 1, 7 and 6. Half a length the winner margin, 22 and 55. Farmer Willoughby for Wayne Scott, $582, 160 Fawn Dragon, Cracklin' Rosie, 130. So 8, 1, 7 and 6, the numbers in race number 1, 22.55. Half a length by three quarters. So good finish in the end, half a length by three quarters.